first impression about this trip to Asdak is very very interesting. The mountains have a unique beauty, and this is different from the other mountains that you see elsewhere. And it's amazing to see that you have so many volcanoes nearby, and the lake is amazing for sure. And the difficulty level, I would say, not so difficult for fit people. It's average difficulty level.
Are you used to hiking? You like hiking?
Yes, I am into hiking. For last few years, I'm already doing it, but mostly easy hiking I have been doing.
Yeah, is it the first time you hike with Armenian Geographic?
No, this is my already. I'm 10th time or something. I've already been to many places.
Do you like hiking with them?
Yes, they are. I would say that AMGEO people are really professional. Tigran is not only a guide, he is a good geographer. He knows the area, he knows the geography, and he knows the topography very well. So he has developed this as his passion, I would say.
Where else have you been in Armenia?
I had been to Aragats, two of the peaks of Aragats. I had been to, I don't remember the names, they are very difficult for me to remember. Shabshar we went once, I don't remember the names.
Okay, do you like living here?
Yes, yeah, very nice, very friendly country, very friendly people, I must say. And Armenia is a Armenia and India has very, very cordial and friendly and brotherly relations. Our relations are special, I would say. Yeah.